Alright guys, welcome back to another episode of The Binding of Isaac, Afterbirth Plus. So, we are going to take Apollyon English words. What the hell? Why? What? Hold on, technical difficulties. Hold on. What the hell? My controller died and it's acting weird now. Give me a second here. Resume. Okay, thank you. I don't know why it has that thing up there, but that's fine. We will move on. Yeah, my controller died while I was away from my computer, and it, for some reason, thought that it was a second controller for co-op, I guess. And I probably should have closed that co-op deal out before I started this, but it's fine. It is fine. We will work this out. Okay, come on. Come on. So, this run, we will be trying to go to Boss Rush. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay. Technical difficulties aside, let's actually... Oh my god, are you kidding me? Hold on, let me... Why does it think that this controller is a... What the hell? Excuse me? You know what? Close window. Okay, let's try opening this up again and seeing if we can do this. Well, let's see. While we're at it, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 achievements left, and then we're done. Oh god, why does it always do that? Why does it always do that? For some reason on my computer, it always opens like that, all awkwardly. Okay, so audio's good. Alright, let's do this again. New run. Apollyon, let's go. Okay, as I was saying, we would like to get to the lamb, but first, we need to make sure that we make it to Boss Rush. Actually complete it. So that is our goal on this one. Ideally, we get to Boss Rush and then we're done here. So, Drain Me is a interesting trinket. So what that does is... Oh my god. Nope. No, we're not doing that. What the Drain Me item does is actually... We'll do this. If I have soul hearts, and I take damage, it will take health away from my red hearts instead of my soul hearts. So it's kind of one of those interesting items that I can kind of use. Like if I get some soul hearts, I can play the sacrifice room with my red hearts instead of my soul hearts. By the fact, simple fact that I'm holding this item. Which is nice. So, yay. So far, so good. We do have 7 cents. We got to get rid of you and you as well. That is a troll bomb. If I was a little quicker on the draw there, I probably could have used that to check for a secret room. But you know what? We're fine. We fine. We good. As I save that and take damage. Right. What? I was under the impression that I could not get money while you are in the room. That's interesting. Okay. Makes me kind of want to pop the rest of these to see if it'll give me money. But ain't nobody got time for that. It'll take too freaking long. Come on. Come on. Oh god. Okay, we're one shottable, and that. Yeah. Okay, restart. Alright, let's see what we got here. Rosary. That could be good, but let's see if we can get some bombs. Maybe we want to reroll that. Ideally, we take the rosary. Actually, I think we'll take it. If I get the Bible, I do kind of want to see if the void will actually... Yeah, let's take it. Gives us 3 soul hearts and puts the Bible in every item pool, so not terrible. Okay. Ideally, the void will consume the Bible item and it will still kill the mom fight or beat the mom fight for us in one hit. Ooh, first floor Joker card. That could be pretty crazy. Watch us use the Joker card and it be a damn Bible. That would be terrible. I want different items out of that room. Okay, so we're going to full clear this floor first, and then we are going to try our hand at that there. Oh god. Well, that's nice. That's nice. It's a good thing I decided to full clear before using the Joker card. Give me a key. Oh, gave me a bomb. Okay, well, that's fine. You know what we could do is try for... Secret room is not there. Okay, so it would be there. No. There we go. Okay, so we did get a secret room, which gave us a soul heart back. Let's bomb into our shop, just in case there's something decent in there. Not quite. Okay, so we're moving on. You know, our super secret room should be... You know what? We're not gonna check for it. We're just gonna do our boss, check our deal, and move on. Alright. So hopefully we get a damage upgrade out of this, or a tears upgrade. Either or would be appreciated. Yeah, that's our ideal situation. Okay. Very good thing that we have plenty of health for this, thanks to that rosary pickup. Whoa, whoa, hey. Buddy, you need to stop with that. Okay, so, Ragman, you just need to go away. Right now. Just one more hit. Stop hiding behind your spiders. Good god, man. Okay. Yes, thank you. Alright, so that is the last of Ragaman. So, let's see what item we wind up pulling from this. I'll take it. It is a speed upgrade. Or no, it's a shot speed upgrade. Very minor one. Okie doke. Not upset in the slightest. Let's go. That is tears down. But it is a massive damage up, so we'll take it. Curse of the Blind. You know what? Not even remotely worried about it. Although, it would be nice to not have to deal with that. I'm not worried about it. Okay, so if we can get some tier rate, we are solid for boss rush. So, as long as we can get that one thing, we should be good. That is the only condition we need. Bomb. Take the bomb. What do we got in here? Ooh, stone chests. Okay, well, good thing we got a bomb. And plenty of bombs out of that. Okay, and that was a poor, poor way to take some damage. Okay. Especially considering that Larry here is real, real nice. Okay, come on. My dog was whining and I gave him a treat that might be a little too big for him, so let me check on him real quick.
Okay, he's fine. He's fine.
He was whining for some reason. I don't know what, but he's fine. Okay. Probably should have waited till Monstro sat before I checked on him. Okay, so Monstro is going to be a little annoying here, but it is completely fine, and we're good. Cool. Well, at the very least, we got plenty of bombs to check for secret rooms, and you know what? We got plenty of bombs to avoid stuff with, too, so there's that. Okay, so our secret room cannot be there. It could very well be up or down on this room, so we'll try up first. And that's where it was. Cool. We do have the bombs to blow you guys up, so we will. And hopefully get something decent out of it, which is plenty of money. Okay, cool. So that's nice. Unfortunately, okay, so we will be able to bomb into a shop. So that's nice. I will say, bomb, soul heart. Okay. Give me the Bible already so I can kind of avoid it. Yeah, I need a key. So hopefully there's a key in their shop that I can buy. No such luck there. There is two items that I could purchase. Great. So our item room is not going to happen on this floor, I guess. God dang it. That's disappointing. There is a tinted rock. Let's see if that'll pay out with something. Decent amount of stuff. Two of clubs. Kind of wish I would have got that before doing what I did. So 6 minutes on floor two is actually not good. We need to pick up the pace for boss rush, like, now. Golden bombs is not bad. Not bad at all. Give me a key. God damn it. Give me a key. I beg of you. Gosh, dang it. Well, I'll tell you what we will do is bomb for secret rooms and attempt to get some keys. Okay, so there is our... There's that. Okay, so we'll definitely pop that purity right now. And that is a quaz, which I'll go ahead and use right there. Just an escape to the next floor. Alright, so companionship, Burkano, Black Rune, and Degas. We'll pop Degas right now and carry our Black Rune with us. Unfortunately, we still did not get a key, so ideally we get one out of our boss room here. But I don't know if I want to backtrack for that item room. Blink Rune.
Yera.
So we got double Black Runes. We can definitely do some massive amount of voiding here. Please, just go away. Black Rune is actually nice, so if we see the Bible, which we, let's face it, we're gonna see that in an item room, or a shop, or something at some point, we are going to use said Black Rune to void it. Ideally. Alright, and holy god. Yeah, we'll take this, we'll take that, we'll take this, and we will void that. Oh crap, I accidentally voided the other Black Rune. Damn it. Okay, well, that's fine. Got a lot of stats out of it. Okay, so we're solid. We're solid on this run. Okay, so we will definitely check this challenge room out and euthanasia needle shots. That is a pickup for the new item that we just got. Euthanasia, I believe. If I am correct, I believe euthanasia is, well, I guess if we didn't have Death's Touch, I don't know. We'll see. We'll see. Yep. Yeah, euthanasia is beautiful. It basically does a, it will, if we had normal tears, this is how it would work. if you shoot an enemy with a needle, which is what would shoot out if you had normal tears, it will do a sad bombs effect with other needles on the enemy. So essentially, parasitoid. Yes, please. I will take all the extra stuff out of that. Give me no secret room. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. We will take everything and run. We basically have a perfect build, so... you know what? I don't care to do this room. We're gonna bomb out of there. And that was bad damage, but at least it cleared that quickly. Blow that up, and get out of there. Okay, so we're basically done with this floor. I could go back and check my shop, but honestly, there's no real point. Unless I get flying, which, eh. But, yeah, there's not really anything in my shop that will be worth it. Okay, so, ideally we don't wind up getting Curse of the Blind on our mom floor like it did last time. Reason being is because Curse of the Blind means that we don't know what items we're picking up, and we don't know if it'll be just straight up worth it to avoid all the items that are in there. This is good. This is real good. I like it. Yeah, I could use some luck upgrades now. A lot of luck upgrades would be nice. Luck up. I asked and I received. You know what? I'll take both of these. Why not? It'll definitely give me... Wow. Okay, so now all I need is tier rate, and we're basically in the clear on this run, so yay! Sure, we'll crack into that one time and get nothing out of it. Yay. Increases our deal chance on this floor. Cool. Oh yeah, I have Belial. That is a glorious item. Bomb you guys for potential cash. Alright, that's fine. And we will move on. A double key room. Let's check it out. It is a key beggar, which is useless to us. He did give us 14 cents, though, so that's actually not bad. Oh yeah, Eye of Belial is going to do wonders for us. That is bad. Luck downgrade after we got a decent luck upgrade. What is this? Luck up. X-lax.
Relax.
And that's luck down again. God damn it. I'm tempted to get that penny so that I can have 15 cents for my shop. The world. Yeah, you know what? Screw it. Might as well. Okay. Waste two bombs for a penny. Yeah, that sounds worth it, I guess. We definitely need to get out of this floor, though. For sure. We have 8 minutes to make it to Boss Rush and complete it. Right now, I'm not sure if we can do it based on our stats. Would love to check that double key room. However, actually, you know what? Our item room might not even be worth it, so we'll do it. What do you got for me? That rerolls pedestals, so we definitely need to check for item room here. Okay, so matchstick is good. This is an easy boss. Alright, and that is a tears upgrade, which I will happily take. I need... Let's see. Give me Magic Mush. No Magic Mush? Alright, well, we will take Liberty Cap. So... That's fine. Where did that luck upgrade come from? Whatever. I don't know. Okay, so that's two keys. So that's one for here. And that is 99 bombs. I'll take it. That is 99 bombs. And definitely take Sack of Sacks. Unfortunately, didn't get much else out of that. Okay, let's move on. Yeah, we're good. We're done with this floor. Let's go. We need health, but other than that, we are solid. Yeah. So, Curse of the Blind. Great. You know what? Pop the world right away. And we'll go in here. No, not for a key. I will not. I want to check my item room, so we're going there first. Ideally, our item room has something that will give us health, but you never know. Okay. This thing, that's one, so ideally, also, we get something decent out of those plays. What is with those flies? I'm sorry, what? And there's my washing machine going all types of ham in the background. Greatly. Which is good. Oh, right. Yeah. Lost contact. I actually like that. I like lost contact. It makes this build a little bit nicer. Okay, so that's 15 cents, so that makes our shop worth it, which is nice. Might as well try for a magic mush there. Deep pockets, more stuff to carry. I like it. I will bomb for a soul heart because I do want this achievement, and I'm getting it on this run, so... Okay, speaking of soul hearts... no soul hearts out of that. Okay, well, that's fine. We need to get on to the next floor anyway. Nothing there. Hold on. Death card. Okay, I'll take the death card and hopefully get through this without getting hit. Okay, and we're good. Give me health. Yay, health. Awesome. Means I can actually take something in the deal. Death and... Damn it, tower. Okay, whatever. You take the 2-1. Brimstone. Well? Ruins euthanasia and ruins, death's touch. That sucks. Yay, let's move on. Okay, so at the very least we have a good item to do boss rush with. But we need health, so yeah, there's that. One little issue. But at least we got brimstone. At least we have brimstone. So we need to check our shop on this floor, try for another soul heart. And also, hope that Sack of Sacks pays out with some soul hearts as well. That is not a good trinket. Justice is a good Justice. Card. Let's check this way. Okay, that was kind of concerning. That is a useless room. Okay, so we have 4 minutes to check our item room and get our shop and then move on to boss rush. So... let's hope that we make it. Alright, what do you got for me? Penny keys. So far, so good. Justice. And we don't have Curse of the Blind on this floor either. So, that is actually kind of nice. So let's get something that actually synergizes with Brimstone, or actually some health, maybe. That does synergize with Brimstone, but I don't like it, and I don't want to touch that. That's poison damage, but there's better stuff out there, and that is decent. That's the Bible, which I will touch it, so it never comes up again, and we are going to move on. Scapegoat. We're avoiding that for some tier rate. There's our boss. Okay, so we definitely want some more health out of this floor, so we kind of want to go in here and hope for blue fires. Nope, no such luck. Whoa, buddy. Right, we have Abaddon, so occasional fear shots are gonna happen, so that's nice. You know what? Take a full charge, just in case. Let me go in here. Yes, give me some soul hearts, or nothing at all that benefits me in that particular way. What do we have in our shop? It's greed. Great. Well, at least we got Steam sales, so if we have any desire to do the hush, we have that option. That's sad. Okay, so let's just move right along. I suppose we could check the big room. We have time, which is not usually on our side. Come on. That is a curse room, which we can't afford, but I will check the golden chest. And it gave us a pill, which was amnesia. Goddamn. Okay, well, thankfully, I full cleared the floor basically before we did that, so. Okay, lovely. Let's get the hell out of this floor. You know what? Just on the off chance that it pays out with something decent. Nope, okay, well, let's go. So I believe it was down and to the left, and to the left, and to the left, and to the left. Okay, let's hope to God we actually get some decent items out of this boss rush. Thank God that Mom's foot doesn't deal contact damage after she stomps. That would make this fight actually a lot harder. Ooh, we got a soul heart out of it. Okay, so we need to go to... Well, I would like to go to the lamb, but... Alright, what have we got in here? Oh my God, we actually have a lot of decent items. Nothing really that makes this run really good. The only thing that kind of sucks is that if I use the void in here, it's going to... Actually, Virgo... I don't think that gives me HP. Screw it. Let's void it all. Yeah. This just got weird. At least we have Sack of Sacks working on our side, so there's that. You know what? I will actually keep popping this so that I get... some health. Thankfully, we got Satanic Bible in there, so we can get health from doing this, but... it just sucks, because every time we pop this... keeps this room looking weird as hell. And the hitboxes are weird also. Okay, you know what? We have 90 bombs, so... the second I get hung up on, like, the skull or something, I'm gonna... Really? Oh, hey, there's a... something. Black card. Sun card. Okay, that's nice. Alright, so the hitboxes on all this stuff are all kinds of whack, so... yes please, more health. I would like... High Priestess. I'll use that right away. Okay. Thankfully, there was a Satanic Bible in here, and it was actually... this is a pretty good haul, I'm not gonna lie. We got a pretty good haul out of this, so... lovely. Alright. Come might as well take this little lamb since we're doing this. Okay. Okay, so far so good. Boss rush, I believe, is basically finished with this character at this point. Data miner is really jacking with my stats though, but it's fine. Okay, so every time I use data miner, it fludges with my stats, but it's fine. We have plenty of. Okay, what in the balls is that? That is wrong. The bloat, just being able to do that in and of itself is wrong. Okay, you know what? Increases the crap out of this. Damn, I really thought that we were done there for a second. Ow! Please, please, please be over. I'm ready for this to be done. Okay. Okay, that's Blastus. And just keep popping that. Okay, that's a penny for us. Blast Assist needs to go first because he's actually a little bit of a pain. Oh, and then there's the Stain, who's also a pain. That rhymed. That was a crime of rhyme. Oh, Boss Rush, why you gotta be annoying with... If we didn't have Data Miner, this would be really easy, but we actually have Data Miner, so... Yeah, there's that. You know what, I kind of wish I would have actually touched Satanic Bible, because, yeah, although we did get a lot of stats up out of it, so Locust of Conquest has appeared in the basement, and Apollyon Baby has appeared in the basement. We're done with this character. Oh yeah, that's nice, and that is useless, we're avoiding it. Okay, let's get out of here. Let us move on. So, I guess we're gonna go to the lamb. There's no real reason to do anything else. Yeah. Cool. Yep. Yeah, give me Guppy on top of this. Nope. Unfortunate. Alright, so we basically got everything done with this character, so that is lovely. That is very nice. I'm happy. Very happy. We're done. You know what? That's fine. Because I can just get my health back, and then you can take it away again. Now, does Data Miner... The stat upgrade from... Okay, so the stats stay from Data Miner. Interesting. Interesting. I don't know. Stat changes do stay with you with every data miner usage, so. And there goes my washing machine going ham. Sure, what do we got? Double Yera. Okay, cool. Well, that'll be interesting. You know what? I don't quite care to go back into that room, so we're going to move on. Ooh, hey. Access to the curse room for free. We'll take it. Okay, and 1 point towards Spun. Why not? What have you got in said curse room? Just annoying enemies. Okay, cool. Alrighty. Well, I'm happy that we have the double Yera. If we were going to the chests, which we probably should have gone to, we would have actually done better, but... It's fine. We are good. Oh god. Yep. Yeah, that's nice. Go die now, please. Will you please not do this anymore? I would like to just move on and get this kind of run over with. Ooh, hey. Ow. Yeah, you know what? I wanted the health back, and it kinda... I don't know if that was worth it or not. I really don't. Okay, so might as well take these. Yep. Yeah. You are not going to... Okay, good. I was about to say, are you going to actually be a pain for me to kill or not? That is the question. Yes, and yes. I will take both of those items, because why the hell not? I am the Leviathan now. Yes, I will fly in here. And, get not much out of it. Cool. You know what? We'll do Hush, just because. There's no reason not to do Hush. Especially since we have Brimstone, of all things. Ace of Hearts. Yeah. Reason being, one of the reasons why I do want to do Hush is just so that I can actually get, some money in my donation machine. So, in reality, that's the only reason we're going to do that, so. Oh, hell, we need to book it, though, if we plan on doing that. We are almost 30 minutes in here. Boss rush may have taken a little longer than I thought. There is our boss, though. So, hopefully, this is the right direction. Yes, it is. Cool. I don't remember if it was this way. That is our way to the lamb. If we really wanted to do it the crazy way. Alright, so we have plenty of time here. Alright. That could be nice. It means we can donate a little more. Yeah, it means we can donate a lot more. If it lets us, of course. The key there is if it lets us, and if it will let us do it quickly. Oh yeah, our tier rate is fine. Okay, shoot, we can definitely check out what this has for us. Okay, can you die within the next 30 seconds? Yes, and you'll give me a lump of coal, which does synergize with brimstone, so I will take it. Alright, let's do this nonsense. I might as well use the Yara on these chests, but we'll see. Right, everything in here is free. I'll take the free soul heart, and I don't care for placebo. Yeah. That's interesting, though. Monstro's lung. Oh. We can become Judas. Yeah, why not? Let's... Yeah. Is there fires in here? Yeah, I'll risk it. I'll risk it. I want the damage. I'm that greedy. I am that freaking greedy. I don't even care if I die in the Hush fight. Don't even care. What the hell? Why did the fire go away? Don't understand why the fire went away there, but it's fine. Alright. We've got all the damage in the world. Let's see. What do you give me? Blackheart back. That's nice. Double Yara. Because we can. Alright. Nope. Of course none of these chests actually had... Of course none of those chests actually had items, so that's nice. That's real nice. Oh well, we got 20.71 damage, so... Yay! Okay, no soul hearts, I guess. No. Alright, fine. Let's go. Let's go, buddy. Oh, what? That was weird. Yeah, that was weird. Alright, so... Right, we have lost contact, so I'm basically immortal. Huh. Well, this is a joke. And I still took damage. Huh. Well, that's... Yeah, that's accurate. You know what? Instead of having to go through two more floors, I think we might just do the delirium floor if we can. Yeah, that might be the easiest way to do this, or to get this done a little quicker. At this point, I just want to get done quicker, so... I know the quickest way to do that, though, is to die, but... I mean, have you seen this build? Like, why would anyone want to willingly die and give this awesomeness up? So, yeah. Right, I need to be staying as far away from you as possible, because I deal more damage that way. Ouch. Not good. Actually, I don't even know if I can beat Delirium with this amount of health. Hell, I don't even know if I can beat Hush with this amount of health. Apparently not. Yeah. Stay right over here, and you should be dead any second. Let's go to the delirium floor with one heart. How is this going to affect our run? Our chances of winning said run. Oh god, gotta exit first, and then continue, and then go back in. Okay, come on, buddy. There we go. Cool. Gus, what's going on? What are you doing, buddy? Alright, so we are one-shotting everything. Lovely. And we are one hit away from death, which means I should actually, now that I think about it, just pop that. Oh, right. Right. I have that item. Weird. Okay. Yeah, so I guess I can actually win this, because I do have Satanic Bible effect every time I use Void, so I guess every time I see a battery, I should pop it and get some extra health. Might as well, right? I mean, it does randomize my stats a tiny bit because of the data miner, but who cares? Right, so what do you got for me? Battery! Yes! Right. Got to remember to use that on rooms that don't really have that. Okay. What do you got? What do you got? What do you got? Keys. Keys, indeed. Excuse me, dog, but do you mind? Do you mind, sir? Cartridge. It's a trinket. What happened to our trinket, by the way? Didn't we have a trinket that was actually half decent? I don't know. We'll find out, though. Let's see here. What do you got? Justice. Would be nice if Justice gave you batteries. But... Hey, there's a battery. Why not make every room all twisted? Justice, cool. Hey, that's a bomber boy. Man, if we had sad bombs, that would just make this run ridiculous. Oh, hey, health up. Potentially be my delirium fight. Let's do it. After we do this twice. Yep, do that. Oh, wow. Hey, another sack. Damn, it didn't give me any batteries. Oh, poor. What are you gonna give me? And just a fly. It's not good, but it's not bad either. It's not good, but it's not bad either. I'm sure I have plenty of health at this point, but why not just milk it for all it's worth? Yes, please. I don't know if I can hit there. Mom's coin purse. What do you got for me? Verp, which is relax, which is supposed to diarrhea. What's that? X-lax. Okay, nice. Yeah, sure, let's do this again. Ow. Well, that was a waste. Unless... yeah, let's do this again. High Priestess, not bad. Gus, please stop. Actually, double High Priestess is probably better. So we'll take it. Okay, so this floor is not that large, and then I pick up the tower anyway. So we are probably going the right way. Oh my god, this is all kinds of messed up. Okay, so I'm gonna assume I have full health now and not use Void anymore. Even though it's super fun. But anyway, actually I'll use it on the Delirium fight to make that weird. Yeah, let's do that. Let's do that on the Delirium fight and make that fight interesting. Alright, unfortunately this is not the Delirium fight. What are you? Yera. Interesting. Maybe I can Yera stuff inside the Delirium fight. Yep. This is good. Delirium, please? No, Blast Assist. That's fine. Completely okay, especially considering we're dealing plenty of damage as is. Occasional bouncy shot. Does that work with Brimstone? It does. Great. No, I don't really see any bouncing going around. Nope. I don't think it works on Rim. Unfortunately not. Monstro 2. Are we seriously going to fight every other boss other than Delirium right now? Mr. Mega. Okay. Sad Bomb's next. Come on. Okay, Skolex. What? I don't know what happened there. I don't know. I don't know what that was. Okay, so let's just get our butts back up there. Don't care to fight Skolex. We'll try the other one. I believe. Hopefully. Delirium! Hey, buddy, how you doing? Eat some High Priestess, why don't ya? Oh right, we don't have a charge for this. Oh, whatever. Alright, so... what you gotta do, buddy? Oh right, I still have Shield of Tears. You're a joke. You're essentially a joke. Okay, yep. Wow! Huge chunks of health just going away. I love it. Yeah. It's a good thing they don't give this guy armor, because that would just be ridiculous. He just is a pile of health, is all he really is. Yep. Mom's heart. Ow. I don't understand how you hit me there, but... good on you for that, and that is another hit. Okay, so let's stop taking the damage. And that's it. Alright, cool, guys. So, sorry this one took a little longer. We did go to Delirium, and we did wind up... however, we did finish this character. I gotta go check on my dog, because he's wagging. Alright, I'll catch y'all in the next video. My name is OpenX, and I'll see y'all later.